Hello everybody and welcome to the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire tutorial. If you haven't done it yet, we're gonna start with downloading the template from the slide design blog. Once you have Slide Lizard installed, it will appear in the Slide Lizard tab in PowerPoint. Click on the Slide Lizard tab and then click on Login. Once you are logged in, you can click on Link to Slide Lizard to set up the presentation. First, you have to enter general information about your presentation. Give it a title and a description if you want. In the next step, choose whether you want to share the slides with the audience or not. If you do want to share them, you have four options. For the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire quiz, I'm going to choose the only current slide option. The next step is not necessary for our quiz. You could add links to share them with your audience here. Now we come to the most important part, creating the quiz and choosing the correct answers. Click on Create and type in the question. For the first question, we are going with an easy one. For our Who Wants to Be a Millionaire quiz, you have to select Single Choice Quiz. This is important. And here you can see that each player gets one quiz point for the correct answer. We have to type in four possible answers. And by clicking on the plus, we are adding a new answer. Of course, you have to tick the correct answer here on the right side. If you duplicate this question now, you will only have to make a few changes for each new question. And we're gonna type in our second question here. Again, make sure this is single choice quiz. And as the questions in Who Wants to Be a Millionaire get more difficult each time, we want to give our audience 2 quiz points for the second question, 3 points for the third one, and so on. And again, type in 4 possible answers. And of course, you can change the questions afterwards, and you can also add new questions later, which I'm going to show you then. Here you can switch on if you want to share your business card with your audience. I'm going to switch it off. And yes, finally, we want to create this presentation with Slide Lizard now. You can see that the link and the QR code has been generated for your presentation now. I'm going to delete the first slide because in the template there is already a slide with the QR code and the game instructions for the audience. Your attendees can either scan the QR code or open the link in the browser to join the game. To make sure everything is up to date, I'm going to click on refresh here so all the placeholders in the template get changed to your content. The next thing we have to do is to assign each question to the right slide in the template. We remember for the first question we wanted to have the easy one. So I click on the first slide and go to the slide asset tab. And in slide actions and placeholders, I'm going to click on action and select conduct poll. In poll, we get a drop down menu with all the questions we've created. And I'm going to select this one. You can see the template changes automatically, and we are finished with the first slide. For the answer slide, we go again to slide lizard actions and placeholders and choose show poll results. The placeholders get changed with our quiz, and the only thing we have to do now is to mark the correct answer green. In shape format, shape fill, we can select the background color. And we're finished with this slide. On the next slide, we want to see the quiz results. So again, we go to action, show poll results, and get a preview of how the results could look like. Now I'm going to do the exact same thing for the slides of the second question. When you have finished connecting each slide with a question, we have prepared everything. I'm going to delete the tutorial slides now. And start the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire quiz. Click on Start Presentation and now a small window appears. Questions and feedbacks are enabled automatically. We're going to enable the presenter screen to be able to see the individual scores of our attendees while presenting. When you come to the first question slide, a window appears on the presenter screen with the current question. The presenter can see how long the quiz question is already active and how many attendees have already voted. When you want to close the voting, just press the right arrow key to go to the next slide. There, the correct answer will be revealed. If you move even one slide further, the audience can see how many participants knew the correct answer. Now just continue like that with all questions of the game. If you want to know the scores during the game, you can click on the number of attendees in the bottom left and then switch to quiz points to see the ranking of all participants. After finishing your presentation, Slide Lizard gives you the possibility to get a detailed analysis of the game. We're going to have a quick look at it by clicking on Feedback and Analysis. Here you can see the attendees, the quiz results, and also the winner at rank 1, and the quiz questions with the answers. Thank you for watching and have fun using the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire template with Slide Lizard.